Ready when you are.
This is a picture of me and my mom. A lot of people tell me that I look a lot like her.
Yes.
I see sometimes, but I don't always see it. This is a picture of me and my dad. It was actually taken last weekend, but he's actually my stepdad, but he's been there with our family through a lot of things, so I kind of think of him as like my real dad. This is me and my siblings. That's Emmy on the right, and that's Wesley on the left. Emmy is kind of a handful, but she's kind of introverted, but,
Kind of what?
Introverted.
Oh, I thought you said an R word.
No.
Yeah, and I'm like, don't, that's your sister. Gotcha.
She gets annoying, but I do love her, and that's Wesley. He's six. He's a huge handful. He's probably one of the smartest kids I know. He actually knows a lot more than me in some aspects of things, like, fact-wise. Me and my mom, she's probably one of my best friends. I wish I could be at least half the person she is. She's one of the toughest people I know. She's been through a lot. When she had just graduated high school, she was pregnant with me, and she, it was just her, and she was living with her parents, and then we moved to Chicago so that she could start school, and we moved out to Idaho, and it was just us against the world, and that was the decision. And then my sister came in with a picture out there too, and it was just the three of us. Then she met my dad, and it's good to see her as happy as she is. I spent most of my summers playing softball. I played for the MBS Jets over here last summer, and it was a really good group of girls. It was kind of awkward at first to come on the team, because all of them had been playing together for like 5 years, and I was like one of the only new people, so it was, I didn't get a lot of their influence, I guess, but. They're fun. I'm playing again with them this year. But this is my high school team. We did pretty good last year. We had a couple of struggles with, I guess, coaching and player-wise, but we worked through it. Had good chemistry. I also play volleyball. I'm center on varsity, and I really enjoy it. Even this year, we've gotten a lot better. A lot of people can't tell. Which I'm proud of as a team. And I have a good bond with some of the girls on and off the court, which I'm grateful for. This is my dog, Casper. We only have, like, partial custody of him, I guess, because my uncle works night shifts at the jail. And he got a divorce with his wife, and he needed people to, like, watch his dog while he was gone for the 4 days out of the week. And so we kind of volunteered for that. He's probably one of the goofiest, dumbest dogs you'll meet, but he's content with any kind of affection you show. Like, he'll walk up to me and put his leg or his head on my leg, and he'll just sit there and like put me in front of him. And even if I just put my finger on his nose, he'll be content to sit there. Like, he just, anything makes him happy. This is Bodie. He's ours. He's getting pretty old, but he's a really good family dog, and this is Bear. We rescued him. He's actually playing in, like, if you see that little area right there, it's kind of like a circular part of our driveway. And I was going to practice one day at Saginaw, and, like, this thing ran through the bushes. I thought it was a bunny, but then the tail, like, hung off, so I knew it wasn't. And I went to go pick him up, and he missed me, so I kind of ran away. I got my mom. But then I took him in, and, he was only 1.5 pounds at 7 weeks old, so we, I guess, saved his life, basically. And now he's an indoor and outdoor cat. That's the only way my dad agreed to let us keep him, and he was an outdoor cat.
So you sneak him in when your dad's not looking, you make him an indoor. Yeah. I got
except
you.
He's a beggar, actually. My mom, like, every day she let him in the morning, she feed him turkey, and now he just sits there and begs. This is my best friend, Callie. We actually hated each other in 8th grade. I don't know how we became best friends, but now she's basically a part of my family. She's really close with my mom. They actually text one of me, my own mom, too, so. This is Gracie, and this is her sister, Maddie. Me and Maddie are around the same age. She's, I think, 7 months older than me, but, I mean, we live together in Chicago. I mean, we were one, not that we remember it, but we still lived together and everything, and we moved out to Idaho, and then moved back here. But now we're, like, less than 2 miles down the road from each other. And Gracie's very outgoing, but I don't know, we try to make time to see each other, even though we don't have a lot of time for sports and everything. And I'm glad.
Cool.